things that are most famous for is their sentry duty. I think it's a little hot and no one is actually doing it at the moment. It's basically a lookout. So we need to have a lookout for any predators that may be around. And the cool thing about MeerKats is they do have different alarm bots, depending on what kind of predator it may be. So these guys themselves are carnivores. So they do regularly hunt prey. Being from Africa and being this small, there's always going to be something that can be given.